So when Duke decides he's gonna get his butt in there. Hi gang. Welcome back to Crazy Life Homestead. I'm Mo. Like I said, that other phone broke. I don't know about the quality of video we're gonna get, but at least we can still record. I did that with my hand. I'm amazed. So here's the welcoming committee. I swear. I don't know why she's limping now. She probably did something dumb. There are our chickens. Looks like six today. Again, I'm not going to sit here and guarantee the quality of this video, but let's just go with it. Ah, the bugs. It's still 80 degrees out here, and then come Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, it's supposed to go down to the 40s. So hopefully it'll kill off some of these bugs. But in the meantime, my biggest problem right now is getting the horses in. Because the chickens are eating the feed pan. So when Duke decides he's going to get his butt in there, he's close. So as you can see behind me, Mr. Duke was fighting with me. There he goes. He's still wondering what I'm doing as I chased him a little bit. Sorry. Sorry for the wiggle. Trying to give you a broader perspective here so we can get him in. He'll go in. That's not my problem. They keep opening that gate, so I keep closing it. I think he's in now. Yeah, he's in. Like I said, I don't have a problem getting him in once I close that tailgate to the trailer. But let me know what you think of the quality of this camera. This is the other phone. Now, I know I posted this afternoon, but it wiggles too much. I'm keeping my arm steady. I got my vlog arm, but I'm keeping it steady. All right, we gotta do a little cleaning of this. Just a little cleaning. Got some critters in here. Ooh! Ooh, ooh. Oh! Red wasp. Don't like those. Those hurt. They're like electricity going through you. Get away from there. At least that's the last time I had an experience. I got a scar from one of them. Not fun. But they're drinking out of all of them, so that's good. And I'm just skimming the top surface to get whatever I can off to keep them clear. Oh, there you go. Nope, wasn't. He's still on the ground. He's still on the ground. Catching his breath. There's another one trying to get in. Hey. Tired after a long day? You look tired. I'm chasing dogs all over the place, man. Up the truck. Up the truck. I'm tired. So a short vlog today. I'm in limbo. I'm just waiting. I'm still waiting for a number for closing costs. I don't think it'll be that much, but it'll be enough to, you know, squeeze me. So, but I'm just waiting in limbo. This is the 28th of October. I have, 12 more days? 30 days, September? Okay, I have 13 more days. Sorry, I can't count. There's 31 days in October. So, just keep praying for it. I know, it'll happen. I know this time it'll happen. It's just a matter of, everything's going to be timing at this point. So, I'll let you know. Nothing new comes up, I'll let you know. As for now, I know that Leilani and her feet, she's getting better. She's walking faster. She's doing what she's supposed to be doing. So she's gotten much better. I do want to lift her feet probably tomorrow. We'll see if we can lift her feet. If not, we'll try the next day. Tonight, I just don't want to do it. But it is Saturday. It is about 80 degrees out here. I'm doing a little melting pot thing here, so I'm going to go head home. Don't know what's for dinner tonight yet because it's been a busy day. Other than that, you guys stay safe, stay out of trouble, and I'll catch you on the next one.